I've been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
Of the essence. We must find Lady Cai Wenji as quickly as possible.
We've spotted a suspicious-looking individual trying to flee. It seems we may have found the one behind the recent abductions.
Abductions? This is serious. Although we don't have any evidence, we need to give chase immediately.
All right already. The women I took are right over there. Somebody's following me. No matter. I'll just pick up the pace. All right already. The women I took are right over there.
Abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
What's going on? I'm
relieved that you're okay. However, those that took you are going to regret they ever lived.
Queen Swan, did you come here for me? I'm actually kind of glad this all happened.
Calm down. I have not tried to abduct anybody.
Okay, I give up already. You had best watch your back when I return.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
I cannot afford to die in battle. I shall withdraw for now.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything. So glad you're safe.
Are you the ones who took her? You'll pay for this.
Hey, wait just a minute. Listen to us.
Yeah, that's probably not going to happen.
My opponents never live to tell the tale.
This is going quite well.
My opponents never let them tell the tale. I'm going to earn my reputation. Wow, I've never felt better.
That was fun. I look forward to doing it again.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Ready to face you yet.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
worry if you'd come for me or not. At any rate, we must defeat this kidnapper.
You must be joking. You think I'm some kind of kidnapper?
That a lady of the court has been attacked nearby. She appears to be the attendant of a certain woman.
She might be one of Lady Cai Wenji's attendants. We must go rescue her and find out what she knows.
Thank you for helping me. The lady I serve is over that way.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Someplace where he can't be seen.
Hey, this stuff happens. It's not like I came here hoping to see this kind of thing.
Thank you for helping me. The lady I serve is over that way. Somebody approaching us like this is clearly trying to sell us something. Sure, please deal with him for me.
We do not wish to purchase anything. Leave us at once.
Purchase anything? Just what are you trying to accuse us of?
My opponents never live to tell the tale.
That's a good kid.
This is going to hurt.
To meet you again soon.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Your efforts are a model for us all.
This one's my specialty.
If I don't withdraw now, then the world is destined to be overrun by imbeciles.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything.
Lady Xiangxiang, it is nice to be able to spend time together like this once in a while. Who are you?
I was spending some quality time with Lord Lu Bu. Why did you have to go and ruin it?
It's not like we were trying to spy on you or anything. I'll be sure to clear up this misunderstanding.
Okay, now I'm getting serious.
Of that future, I will flee.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
When I can return stronger.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
There is a merchant nearby who deals in animals. Maybe our lady is fond of animals.
An animal may be enough to draw her out. Search the garrison once you have seized an animal from the merchant.
I'm a simple businessman. What did I ever do to deserve being attacked like this?
That takes care of the tigers. Now, if my hunch is correct, we need to go that way next.
Efforts are a model for us all.
Okay, we've made it through that dangerous place. Now to go and sell these animals at the capital.
I have been requested by our lady to find her an exotic animal. That effort is now all for naught because of you.
Hey, you can't blame us for your own shortcomings. Even I know that much.
Tigers are like a living siege weapon. I could really use those tigers for my research.
I thought you might say that, my dear. I shall get that tiger for you.
Thieves must be punished without mercy.
To overcome it.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything.
Another enemy pounded into submission.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
We've received reports that our lady has been spotted in a nearby garrison. This time, it is most definitely Lady Cai Wenji.
I'm exhausted. But we're not through with things just yet.
I won't do anything as long as you tell me what I want to hear. Where is the woman? She's here, isn't she?
I have no idea what you're talking about. If you're a man, shut up and start fighting already.
Want to fight Lu Bu? Suit yourself, but try not to get killed in the process.
They attack with such a calm sense of serenity. That is quite some training regimen.
Abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
It seems our lady is here. I want her brought before me.
We're not scared of you. There's no way we're handing her over to you.
Okay, now I'm getting serious.
To deal with the likes of you. There's no need to trouble my sister with such an easy task.
Your sister? Who is that? Oh, this doesn't seem like a very good time to talk.
Into submission.
I think I'm in love. Forget I said anything.
I've had enough. I think I'd better go and take a rest for a while. Submission.
I have discovered my own weakness. I must work harder to overcome it.
It's no use. I can't find her anywhere. Now I'm beat. After having to fight all these battles.
If we haven't found her by now, I don't want to think it. But maybe a foreign tribe...
May I ask whom you are searching for?
Yes. Lady Cai Wenji.
Huh?
Hello, everybody. Is something the matter?
Yes, something is the matter. We've been looking all over for you, my lady.
Please forgive me. I was out taking a stroll looking for poetic inspiration. Fortunately, I was able to compose a wonderful poem.
Huh? Here? Perhaps you should save it for later. Master Eugene... Please go easy on her.
Oh well, let's get moving.
Ah.